Kabocha squash can be cut smooth like butter. First, let's remove the stems. Cut around the stem using the tip of the knife and pop it out. Do the same thing to the bottom. I like to cut along these lines and use this rocking motion. No need to push. Once you master this cutting technique,